So you can continue to discuss, and I have here another sample, okay, to talk with you. Okay, so this one is a model like a Lego. So it was to do a house with three containers, boxes, no? Okay, in south of Thailand, in Krabi. No? So we give a typical assignment of design class, no? And after that, to develop all the project about how you can build this three container house, and in terms of the cost, the time, the manpower, the equipment. And the last part of the assignment, the last month, we were working in the presentation, and we were talking about the packaging, how to present this project and how to make a value. In this group, okay, it's four students. So most of the cases, these four students are always working together in the design class. So they start to imagine that they create their own company and they are the four partners, no? So they are co-owners. In this project, there are so many things. Okay, I will explain all the different layers and to make you understand. So they finish the studies of architecture, they get the bachelor and they go to work, but they want to create their own company. So they need to make the contacts. And they were saying that they don't know anyone, they don't want, the family are not builders, are not architects, so they don't have connections. So they start to approach this assignment, the packaging, how to present this three container house. And they start to see an opportunity that if they imagine that they have a new office, a new company, that they don't have project there, but they need to meet people to try to find the potential clients, they start to imagine that assignment of the container house in Krabi can be looking for sponsors. So they will work with any supplier of all containers, and they will propose this house to be a kind of department, no? Maybe there is this containers, because this container coming from the ships, no? To do the shipment. Okay, so maybe with the company that storage this container, the old one that they just throw, they will be the one that they reuse to make this house and break down the cost and do it cheaper. So then they found there that they can deal with the owner of this container park, I don't know how to call it. Okay, and maybe these people are interested to make some money, no? To sell this thing like for houses, no? A reuse material. So then they can find maybe the way to explain this design that they have done, okay, the time involved in the studio to do this drawing, okay, they found there a potential client, no? Or a potential partner to explore this thing and put like a prototype in the market, okay? So then they found there one way to open, to find if they can find their partners, no? To start to have jobs, no? Because the idea is to get, the objective is to get jobs for the company, no? That they just created and they don't have jobs. So they are looking indirectly to start to have project in the company. Another way to look this assignment is they look to the Toys R Us, the place for the kids, okay, and you have the Lego. So the Lego, that is play for, you buy any house or whatever, and you start to play with the Lego, and you do the model of the Lego and your house, and the kids are playing with this, okay? So that is one of the things that they try to make here, and I will show you now. Okay. At the same time, they start to think that if they put this thing in a bookstore, no, in a Kunikunilla or something like that, and they can sell this thing like for the people to have the second house, no, the house of your dream or whatever. So they put here the architectural drawing of the house, okay? They do the branding here, I think in Thai, it's here 1 million. Like that, right? So here they use the branding and they put in Thai, they put 1 million, no? Because the strategy to sell this thing is you can have one house of 1 million baht in 1 month. Okay, so the things that you are buying here is the plan drawings and all the process that there are here levels, okay, that come in with the 1 million home, okay, and then here come with the price. In the price, they explain the comparison if you build this house in the conventional way or if you build this house in the container prefabricated house, no, that they sell. So they come here with a comparison, no? If you have this house with this size, if you do by the conventional way, is 2.6 million. If you go by this one that we are offering, you can get the house in 1 month, okay, per 1 million, no? And they play also with the time, no? If you go by the conventional, there is one moment that they explain that the conventional, maybe you need 6 months or something like that, or 8 months. So the time frame is 1 month, and they compete with the conventional house and the prefabricated house. So since you start to think to make the house and you start to say, okay, I'm going to start to build, when they develop the time frame of the project is 34 days. So if you buy this thing, you come with the instructions about how to build this house in 1 month, okay? And they come also with another level that is explaining the different steps to build here in order to explain the equipment, no, the cranes that you need, the people that you need, how to assemble this thing like a Lego, okay? And also the quality. When they talk about the quality, inside this thing, there is a brochure that appear the different material and the different suppliers with the grade of the material that you want. So according to the material that you want, there is going to be, you want the cheap material, if you want the medium one, or you want a high standard. So that finishing are variable. So it's the one that they give you already the contact of that supplier, and you just need to call. And that supplier, that is the things that they have agreed here, has already the material ready. Okay, so then that way of to choose the materials to pick up this thing is another potential business for them to explore since they are new, because when they have this project presented like this, they go to that supplier saying, hey, I have this project. You want to be my partner? Or you want to be the one that I want to, I mean, that they sell this thing like this is a prototype, so I want to build this thing, and maybe they give you this material, because the quantities to build this small house are very small. So it's one way to build the prototype, and maybe that supplier is saying, okay, you are asking me only for 40 square meter of tiles or something like that, so I'm going to give you for free, because if the prototype is successful, maybe I can sell 50 houses or something like that. So the other people start to see a win-win situation to make business and to become a partner with you, okay? So inside, I don't want to open, but I can open for you, no? I think I'm in one season.